In this example, we're working with a product class containing several properties, including category, product name, and price. We want to group the products by both their category and name, then calculate the average price for each group. We've created a dummy list of products to represent different categories such as electronics, clothing, and books. Each product in this list has a name, price, and belongs to one of these categories. We want to group the products by both category and product name, and calculate the average price for each group. Using LINQ, we do this by calling the GroupBy method, where we group products by both category and product name. We then use select to create an object that holds the grouped products, category and product name, and the average price for each group. In this example, in the select method, group key is now the grouped products, and average calculates the average price for each grouped products. This technique is highly useful when working with complex data and needing to analyze or aggregate results by more than one property.